to the backyard. I've been practicing here quite a while. Connecting to the universal mainframe. What I've learned through my little training here I did before the video is no opinion, no belief, no expectations, and no promise. Just complete interaction and enjoyment of your time in nature. That's the second time today that I hear that go off. Some high-pitched sound. And then a helicopter and a plane just go that way together, which was pretty creepy. No beliefs, no expectations. Just to know that the machine is reacting to your connection. So folks, have you seen this? So far, so good, right? The ego loves entertaining itself with opinions, loves entertaining itself with expectations, promises, all kinds of dramas just keep you distracted from the real thing. The work from here, the extension of the hands through the heart, and our connection to this place. You can live in your head, or you can go through this tunnel down to the heart and live within the body. The body is what connects you and anchors you to this dimension. As you practice leaving your body into your mind, you can project outwards. That's astral projection. With consistent practice, you'll definitely realize how to connect a lot quicker. That's why studying at Evolved Ministry as a student, I find the teachings there phenomenal. Just on point, teaches you how to get out of your head, into here, and get things done. Thank you. birds. Definitely feel it on my fingertips, just light, like wind, breeze coming out of my fingers. Fingerprints. Those are your interface connectors to the mainstream, to this stream, the mainframe. The main frame that you are focused on. The single most frame that you can connect to, which is the now. The machine's going off. Can you hear? If all my connections did not wipe your skepticism, then I don't know. But if you're in the area, please come and practice with me, train with me. We'll do things together and you'll get to know the universal connection. Yeah? There you got it. Blessings.